Hi, I'm JK.
And I'm Darren. And today, on the beat, we have a very special guest.
Yes, brother. We have a super special guest.
But I have a question. Why you got pillow?
Oh, I'm hiding my stomach. Our guest is very fit today, so I have to hide it. Yeah. Because she's like a fitness first ambassador.
Wow.
She's a former Spice Girl.
Of course she is.
In fact. Oh,
yes.
Brother, scary Spice, brother.
We're talking about Mel B.
Spice Girl coming up. The spiciest lady in town, my friend, Mel B!
That's incredible. What an intro. Now, wow.
Before we start, Mel B, thank you so much for coming down. We know something. Oh. You love curries, you know?
I just had curry before I got here too. Yes, wow. I do.
In fact, we know you love curry so much, but we can't give you a curry because you might get a stomachache, right? Because,
yeah,
you know,
no, I don't want a stomachache.
But we have curry puffs.
Eat curry puffs. I had curry puffs the other day for the first time too, and I loved them.
Have the smell. This is just for you. This is a Singapore signature dish with your very good-looking husband here behind you.
And they're warm as well. Try those. They're great.
There you go. Thank you.
That's very nice of you.
That's right. Thank you so much for coming down.
So tell us, Mel B, you know exactly what it is that you plan to encourage the people of Singapore and Asia to do.
Well, you know what? This is going to be my third year with Fitness First. And what happens is they open up all their gyms around the world, and for 1 week you can go there for free with a friend and experience and get to know everything that you need to know about fitness. You can take one of their many different classes, whether it be yoga, body jam. You can get your fat tested or weighed.
I've got lots to be tested.
You might not want to do that.
You
can pick a trainer and get to know everything you need to know about the equipment, about exercises, about toning up some of your wobbly bits, anything and everything you need to know about getting fit.
And this is free of charge.
It's free, and we all
that
love a
crazy.
Bit of free.
Wow. No, so we Singaporeans love everything free.
You know, me too.
We love it. And what else is there? I just want to talk a little bit about this really crazy thing that happened, okay? In fact, I watched an episode on E-Channel recently, about 2 a.m. in the morning, and your husband behind there was in it, and he always goes online to buy these gadgets, right?
Yes, tell me about it.
Now, you always condemn him for doing so. Okay, he's smiling, he's blushing behind. The thing is, in one episode, I actually saw you and he caught you red-handed trying the massage on your head. Do you remember that?
Well, you know what? Some of these things look really strange and you kind of have to give it a go yourself. And surprisingly enough, it wasn't bad.
She actually sleeps
with
it.
Yeah.
Really? The way you said it was really, he said she sleeps with it now. The massager.
That's what we're talking about, right?
Yeah.
So. No,
that's what
it's
like.
Now, the thing is, my question to you, if you could invent any gadget, right? Like, any kind of a thing, technology thing, to help the people of the world, what would you invent? Like, you know, some kind of fitness-related thing? Because, you know, you're...
See, I wasn't thinking fitness. I was thinking something else. And then I'm probably going to get arrested if I say it. So, leave it all to those ladies' imaginations.
I got a hint.
Simple
it goes.
Wait, that's already invented. There we
no,
go.
No, but I won that talk to you. It's just a suggestion.
Oh my goodness.
I'm waiting a $20,000 fine tomorrow on my doorstep.
I also think
from the MDA.
Yeah, I also think.
But we didn't say anything.
No.
So we're fine.
Yeah, it's all the theater of the mind.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, you dirty people out there.
Talking
we're
about
keeping
back
it
massages,
clean
all right,
and real
guys,
up
it,
in here.
Get it right. Back massages, all right?
Maybe funny. You could put the husband's voice in whatever she's trying to create.
Of course. Because they are saying that it's a bad
massage. How are you doing
there,
baby?
Can you feel it?
Yeah, can you feel the vibrations?
See, now you are going to get fined. You've taken it way too far. I just made a quick suggestion. You took it somewhere else.
What can I find in your fridge?
Yogurt.
Really?
Yeah, you said answer it quick.
Okay. Your favourite football player, soccer player?
Oh, it would have to be, and I've forgotten his name.
David Beckham!
Gary something or other that played for
Gary
Leeds.
Gary Neville? No, Pallister.
No, I've forgotten his name from way back.
How can he be your favourite player if you don't remember his
because
name?
Because I can't remember his surname, and he used to play for Leeds like years and years ago. My dad's going to kill me for
the only Gary I know is Gary Neville.
Gary or Harry?
He said Gary.
Gary?
Gary
Barlow.
Gary Coleman.
Okay. Not Gary Lineker.
How about...
Well, that was a really bad question.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm blaming it on you.
What's your favorite exercise?
Husband is
abs.
Do you like guys in boxers or briefs?
Nothing. Not. I like my
husband is a commando brother.
Okay. Hip hop or rock?
Oh, hip hop.
Roses or lilies?
Diamonds.
What? Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Rich and ugly or poor and handsome?
Homeless.
Okay, tattoos or piercings?
Tattoos.
There we go. Okay. Choose correctly. Choose correctly. Manchester United or Liverpool?
Leeds United. I'm from Leeds.
Okay.
I'm a Man U fan, so she's gonna kill me.
All right.
Well, and the last one today. This one.
Oh, I like this. Think of some more. This is fun.
You have to answer this one correctly. Okay. This one you have to answer. Okay. Drum
Prince
please.
William. Or Prince Harry.
Prince Albert.
What?
Do you know what that is?
Yes, I do.
It should have been piercings then.
Welcome to the show, Mel B. And you know, you are a mother of two. Yeah. And you look like a 21-year-old supermodel. I kid you not.
Damn! And then, you know, just to paint an image for you listening at home right now, Mel B, former Spice Girl, is ripped. She has abs. And she looks bloody gorgeous.
You know, for me right now, brother, I'm going to be honest. Yeah. She's hotter than Megan Fox.
Of course.
And she's even hotter than my hottest woman in the world, Victoria's Secret model, Sleeta Banks.
Whoa!
Mel B is the hottest woman I know right now, after today. You know, and I'm going to tell you right now, I'm going to ask you, Mel B, what is your secret? Tell me, tell all our listeners, you know, the young, the old, the small, the big, the hippo, the not so hippo.
You know, maybe I could learn something from here as well, yeah.
You know, I think one of the keys to feeling good, most importantly, is, you know, getting yourself to a gym and working out a little bit and eating a little bit healthier. It can be really hard work getting motivation to actually go and do it. Mm-hmm. But once you've done it, you do feel a little bit better.
And sex.
Oh, there we go. That's the husband behind it.
Of course.
Would you like to say hello to Steven?
How you doing, guys? Just giving up our secrets at home.
And he's also munching on curry puffs.
Yeah.
Curry puffs, we love us.
God, as you.
As we say goodbye, which is very sad, it comes with lots of tears.
Oh,
and sorrow.
So fine.
You know, yeah, although we came all the way down here, we have to give you a few gifts.
Of course.
I came all the way here to Singapore. Yeah. 13 hours from London.
What's up,
and
bro?
I loved
okay?
it.
I got three things under the table.
What have you got?
You got two daughters. There we go. Since for Phoenix.
Oh.
How sure they well in, you know, because
we loved it. Oh my God, yeah. They're gonna love this. I've been given some, what do you call them, dog tags, dog collars.
No, this is.
And that's what you call them. That's the funky word of saying it.
I'm not sure. I put Iris on the angel's name there, but I'm not
yes,
sure if
it is
she
angel.
Liked it.
Iris, that is gorgeous.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
We have one more, but this one is our National Day Bag. There we
oh,
go.
Nice.
So there, our national pledge is here. You can bring this grocery shopping. I hope to see this on It's a Scary World.
You will. They're going to love this.
And inside, it's a bit heavy, so I think your hubby will carry it.
What is it?
Where is it? It's hidden.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a book in Singapore. So,
there we go. Oh,
put that in the hat.
Actually, everywhere we go, we collect a table book. So you've done our shopping for.
Is that for me?
It's a fun box. You can keep all your toys, whatever you have inside.
Oh.
Fun box. And it's been used, everyone. The fun box has been used. I'm joking.
There we go. Thank you so much for coming down, Mel B.
Thank you so much for having me. All my gifts. Wow.
We're going to play your favorite Singapore flag.
I've got a Singapore flag. I surrender, everyone. I'm here. I'm moving in.
There we go. In fact, I'm going to go into this beautiful song. Your favorite song from the Spice Girls is called
Holler, because Jerry wasn't around. No, I love her. I am joking.
Thank you so much, Mel B. Big kiss of you.
Thank you.
Once again, it's JK.
And Darren.
And the very beautiful.
And Mel B. Woo!